it's rewarding to take something that was nothing, just a piece of farmland, and turn it into what we have now. We're on 3510 Clarkshaw Road in Powell, and we are the only vineyard winery in Delaware County. We have about 6 acres here. We have about 2.5 in vines, about 2,000 plants.
And when it's all folded up, it hides pretty well.
Yeah.
They have found in Pennsylvania vineyards that have been totally destroyed. This insect is of great concern.
We're obviously concerned about it because of what could happen.
They've found that it can affect and decrease production by at least 90%. So it is a very big economic concern for any of the vineyards that are here in Ohio. Spotted lanternfly is a plant hopper. It's an invasive species that has come in from Asia. It will congregate on black walnut, maple, silver, and red. And also it loves grapes and orchards and apples. The outer wings have lines through them with dots at the end of them. Once they spread those wings out, there's an underlayer of wings that is bright red.
We're just going to be looking for the eggs that might have been laid, you know, the previous year.
Right now, you want to look for the tender stems. So we're asking the public to keep an eye out for this insect and report it as soon as possible. Early detection, early activity to control it is the best thing we can do right now.
If we see, then you know we'll you know do a spray to try to eradicate them. For the most part, we just try to do a good job of making a really decent wine. Quite a bit of pride in being able to do that.